Hi guys, welcome to the channel Mujer Murat Yıldırım and Emanuel Bani celebrated their 60th anniversary. All the details are in our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. Murat Yıldırım and Emanuel Bani had a great love and had a wonderful wedding. The two have a very good relationship together. The two had no children even though they had tried before. In the past months, we received the news that Emanuel Bani is pregnant and we were very happy. The couple's daughter Mirai was born. Murat Yıldırım announced this with a post he shared with us. They became a very happy family. The other day was the 60th year of Murat Yıldırım and Emanuel Bani. The duo celebrated their 60th anniversary very well. Murat Yıldırım shared a photo of himself with his wife and daughter on his account. Emanuel Bani wrote the explanation underneath. Emanuel Bani, the magnificent man, wife to the father. Happy anniversary of gold, my love, you are my joy and happiness. Murat, I am a special and very lucky woman. We have an amazing, wonderful, kind, big-hearted husband in our life. Sincerely, Iman Miray. In the article written by Emanuel Bani was very romantic. The two allegedly had a romantic dinner together afterward. They celebrated their 60th anniversary very well. Murat Yıldırım became both a very good father and a very good wife. No matter how busy he is, he never forgets this special day. The photos of the couple with the moon were also very beautiful. They look very happy too. We love his family very much. We hope this family never breaks down. We two are always together and happily celebrate their years together. We congratulate the couple. Here we come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video. Bye.